Well, hey there. Hey, welcome to your relaxing tax advisor session thing. How are you doing today? Oh, that's sad. Well, we're here to do your taxes and also to relax you. So, I must warn you in advance that it's part of our policy that I let you know that I'm not very good at doing taxes, as I am too relaxed. So, to start out with your relaxing tax session, we're gonna start out by lighting this candle. Maybe. Oh, almost had it there. There we go. Not sure why it made that sound, but now it's relaxing. Yes. Yes. Enjoy that smell. Okay. I'm just gonna put this somewhere safe. So, I wanted to thank you for bringing in your receipts. Not sure what we'll be able to do with this, but I might be able to do something with what's left. So now that we have your receipts, I need to go through some of this paperwork. While you're waiting, can I interest you in some relaxing vodka? You want some? Okay, here you go. Just drink that. Yes. So I couldn't help but noticing that you have not paid taxes in quite some time. It looks like to be 1976 is the last time you paid taxes. That's quite unfortunate. You may owe a little bit extra. Do you really have 76 children? I don't know if they're gonna be okay claiming that. It's a lot of kids. Not that I'm saying that you don't have that many kids, but it's a little inconceivable, just slightly. But we'll come back to that. Oh my. So you're self-employed? Oh, I see. Do you have your sales tax and other tax documents from your business? Oh, everyone pays you in cash. I see. No, it's okay. We're gonna have to figure out how to do that without any paperwork. Oh, so you make adult products? That's awesome. I'm really happy for you. No, I don't. Oh, I didn't. Oh, thank you. That's very long. I'm glad it okay. It tastes like cinnamon. I'll believe you. I don't want to offend you, but okay. Oh yeah, that tastes like cinnamon. It's great. I'm just gonna let you take that back now. Excuse me, I'm just gonna take a sip of water. I feel slightly unclean now. Back to the paperwork. So I noticed here that you have some offshore accounts. But on the paperwork here, it says that you don't want me to tell them that you do. Well, I kind of have to. I don't know. I would get in trouble if I didn't let them know about your sex toy business. You have a sex toy business and 76 children. None of that makes a lot of sense to the IRS. Okay. I see. Well, here, you look over this form right here. And that form is gonna basically state that you can file this yourself and I won't be on it. And if that's acceptable, I'm gonna, you look that over, and I'm gonna just make myself a little fiber drink, because I feel a stomach problem coming on. We're just gonna make a fiber drink. Yes. Just a little fiber. Sex toys and offshore accounts. They never told me I'd be dealing with this at tax school that I didn't go to. Oh my. That tastes disgusting. It's kind of like orange flavored ass. Without the ass. Or the orange. Okay. Hopefully that'll push that right through me. So, if you're done looking through that form, we can continue. Oh, you're hungry? I don't have much in the way of food. But I do have these sardines. Would you like? You don't like sardines? You can have some fiber. Maybe mix them. No? Okay. Well. Let's go on to your deductions, other than your 76 children. You bought 11 houses? I don't think that I I can do these taxes. I don't want to get fired. Mainly, because I don't. Let me take this to my overlord. I'm boss, and we'll see if we can help you. Do you want to get some lunch and come back after lunch? Okay. Oh, all right. Well. Okay. We'll see you. We'll see you next. Oh, thank you. Thanks. I really didn't need one of your sex toy samples. Thanks. Yes. We'll see you soon for the rest of the tax session.
Muffins! Tax season! Yo, tax season's the biggest pile of crap in the entire world, but everybody has to do it. If you're getting money back, then great. If you're not getting money back, like me, then sad bears. The shirt this week, look at that. Look at that shirt. Oh, look at that shirt. It's Laser Animals. The link to the shirt is down in the description. At the end of this video, you may have noticed I said come back later. That's because this is actually going to be a two-parter, because tax season is a long time. As always, please let me know what you think down in the comments and send on your suggestions. I have really been enjoying some of your suggestions and I have a big long list. So if you did like this video, please click the like button and favorite it if it was your favorite. And subscribe if you are not subscribed. And I will see you next time on a Slaps.